is a feeling of absolute certainty. If you want to achieve anything in life, you need to get certain you will achieve it. You must believe in yourself. Beliefs control results, because you will never take action towards something you don't believe is possible. You can have all the education in the world. It doesn't matter. If you don't believe you can do it, you will never get it.
Do you think Jordan could have become the greatest if he didn't believe in himself? Not a chance. He would have quit when things got hard. He would have quit when he was cut from his high school basketball team. You think Serena would be the greatest female tennis player in history without belief? Not a chance.
These great athletes, great entrepreneurs, great human beings are great because they believe in themselves. They believe when no one else does. They believe when they are down. They believe when they are at rock bottom. This is my dream, and I will succeed. Maybe not immediately, but absolutely and definitely. There is no doubt in my mind. This goal I have, this dream I have, I will get it. I will. Beliefs control your results, because you will never take action towards something you don't believe is possible. In order to succeed, you must believe. In order to believe you're good enough, you must be good enough. If you're not there yet, get to work. Work! 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 Until you get to the place where you know you will make it. No doubt. No doubt. I will make it. I will get it. I will have it.
Work on your weaknesses until they become your strengths. Work on your flaws until they become your fire. Work on your problems until they become your power.
You have to believe that something great can happen. Even if there is no evidence, believe. Even if others say it is impossible, believe. Even when everything is going wrong, believe. Change your belief that you can't to the knowing that you can. Change the belief that there are limitations to the knowing there are none. Change the belief that there isn't a way, and push yourself to find your own path, your own answers, your own way. You can't just go off logic. The greatest achievements in the world defy logic. They are born from belief. The greatest achievements did not come from someone who saw what was possible and didn't dare attempt better. The greatest achievements came from those who see what is possible, but still believe. They can achieve something impossible.